The idea of this event and the events that we're doing is to bring people from the other parts of the city here, especially at nighttime, as it is dangerous at nighttime, especially for women to come here alone. And we're trying to give them a reason to come and revisit this neighborhood and maybe have a different opinion on how it could be normalized in a way with the different nationalities.
Today you've got people from all over. You've got people from 30 different countries, 60% Eritrean refugees, Sudanese people, Nepalese people, Chinese. Life is not easy here, but on the other hand, there's a lot of variety, cultural variety, richness. And if you come willing and open to experience it, you can have a really good time.
So on Thursday we had a visit from the Chazit LeShichur Drom Tel Aviv, the movement to free south of Tel Aviv, free them basically from the foreigners in the neighborhood. They were here, but we didn't understand what do they want. They want to kick out the foreign workers, but we're trying to make an event for everyone. And they don't like it because we normalize a situation that they think is unacceptable.
If you miss me in the alley, baby, don't you fret. Come back around and don't you forget away. You're tired and you're hungry and you want something cool. Got something better than a swimming pool, cause I'm your ice cream man. I'm a one-man band, I'm your ice cream man.
My name is Barakat. I'm from Eritrea. I am a member of the Atana band in Israel. Today we are performing the festival in Levishanan Street.
Hi, Ali Maratab Abdel Girmay, from Eritrea. For Ali Hamish Shana Bakhisi, Israel. פה אני ראיתי מהרבה מדינות, גם אני מרגיש הכי טוב.
Yeah.